The doorbell is ringing. Let's say it in Lebanese Arabic. عم بدق الجرس. افتح الباب. Or عم بدق الجرس. افتح الباب. Feminine. Let's break it down. عم بدق. عم بدق. دق means ring. In another context, it also means touch. عم بدق. It is ringing. بدق. It rings. When we add عم at the beginning, it makes it present continuous. عم بدق, it's ringing. عم بدق الجرس. جرس, bell. الجرس, the bell. Pronounced together with the liaison. عم بدق الجرس. The bell is ringing. We mean the doorbell. افتح الباب. افتح. Imperative form of open. الباب, the door. Pronounced together as افتح الباب, open the door, masculine. Let's say it in feminine. عم بدق الجرس doesn't change. افتح الباب. افتحي, that's feminine. افتح is masculine. افتحي with the A in the end is feminine. افتحي الباب. Pronounced together with the liaison as افتح الباب. You notice here the masculine form has an alif, افتح. That's why the A is long, فتاح. Whereas in the feminine form, the alif doesn't exist. We don't say فتاحي, we will only say فتاحي. The A is short, فتاحي الباب.